dim and stopped for the night. There she stood in the doorway. I heard the mission bell ringing. I was thinking to myself, could it be heaven or this could be hell? Then she lit up the candle and she showed me the way. There were words of a voice in the corridor, and I thought I heard them say, "Welcome to the Hotel California." Such a lovely place. Such a lovely place. Like a room at the Hotel California. Any time of year, you can find it here. Her mind is differently twisted. She got the Mercedes Benz. She got a lot of pretty, pretty boys that she calls friends. I'm a dentist in the courtyard, sweet summer sweat. Some dance to remember, some dance to forget. So I called up the captain, please bring me my wine.
He said,
we haven't had that spirit here since 1969. And still these voices are calling from far away. Wake you up in the middle of the night just to hear them say, "Welcome to the Hotel California." Such a lovely place. Such a lovely face. They're living it up. What a nice surprise. Bring your alibis. Mirrors on the ceiling. The big champagne on ice.
And she said, we are all just prisoners here.
Of our own device. And in the master's chamber, gathered for the feast. They stabbed with their stealing knives. But they just can't kill the beast. Last thing I remember, I was running for the door. Had to find my passage back to the place I was before. Relax, said the night man.
We are programmed to receive.
You can check it anytime you like, but you may never leave.
Bra. Je moet me zien wat voor het werk. Corin.
Starting up with this. And I'm trying to, it was not coming out loud. Simon. Where are you, Simon? Cultural Simon.
We've got the X Factor, Simon!
X Factor! 2010!
No, it's the sexy X Factor. The